better from Joe. He's playing with a pace. Wow, that's absolutely incredible. I don't think I've ever seen a dart bounce that far off the wire. It come back and nearly hit Gary, I'm sure of it.